So on this machine we have Gen 6 electronics. We have our new heated bed on here. We have a Wade's extruder, and we're using Skeinforge and Repsnapper to get this print done.